As a group, Kironai Group first was established in 2012. The main activity before was table banking, but with time it grew. We started growing hemp.
Tuliona upande wa dairy kuna mapato. Kufanya dairy farming kwa sababu kuna watu wengi wanafanya lakini wafanye kwa njia inayostahili. So sisi vile tulikaa chini kama vijana, tuliamua kukaa chini na tukaelewana tukafanya kwa ile njia inayostahili kuwa dairy farming ambapo mifugo haitakuwa inateseka.
Thing that we are doing as a group in fodder establishment is that we are using the available materials in the production of hay. For example, now we have a lot of manure in the farm. So we collect manure and put in the farm. So there is increase in productivity, and after harvesting the hay, we realize that there is a quality hay, because when we give to our cows, they increase productivity and also we lower the cost of production. I gained skills after this project because the trainings and mentorship program made me to have a knowledge about this value chain. It also helped me to understand that some of the products that we use to feeds of the animals, formulation. So it has enabled me to know that we have so many things that we can do to reduce the production cost and also increase the productivity.
A very well organized group in the dairy sector. They are working very well in terms of, you know, just organizing themselves. We have members who rear, you know, dairy cows, then collectively as a group, they engage in, you know, making sure that each member get quality feed to ensure that they produce quality milk. So that's something that I find very fascinating about the group.
Kama kweli, matokeo yenye ambayo tunaona tutatoka from upande yenye tulikuwa, kiwango yenye tulikuwa chini mpaka wametuinua in such a way. Tunaona kila memba ameweza kujinufaisha kupitia elimu ya Pijabiz. Na tukiendelea nao, tutaona kuwa Samia ambayo tuko hapa mbeleni, tutapata kuwa kila memba atakuwa amejisaidia na hata kimaisha atakuwa amejisaidia vilivyo.